Hey guys, sorry I forgot to put an intro to the question vlog, but I guess this is it. So I added this together and so enjoy the questions after this.
Because I'm having technical difficulties with my actual vlogging camera. This camera. I use a Sony one. The funny thing about the design of this is that I've been noticing when I use this one, the audio mic is right on the top, and usually when I vlog, I hold it like this, and I cover it. So, I'm learning from that. But, today is a special day, something new on this channel. Today is the first of many days of Ask the Buskus. So, today, basically, as I mentioned yesterday, you guys can ask me questions and I'm going to be answering them on Sundays, which is today. So, let's begin. You can ask me in three ways. First way, this will all be in the video description. First link is you go to my Twitter. Twitter is probably the easiest way to ask me because I check it out the most. Go to my Twitter, @reply my Twitter with the hashtag AskTheBuskus, and you can ask me that way. You can also go to my Tumblr, and click the Ask button, and put any Ask button, and then put anything you want there. And also, there's my YouTube. YouTube's probably like what you guys are watching now, obviously. And just go down there and you can put whatever you want. And so those are the three ways to submit questions, and be sure to answer any of them. And literally, I'll answer any of them. Sounds desperate, but I mean, like, I'll be truthful. So, first question is from Tinder, so thank you, Tinder, for watching. What's your favorite brand? I'm kind of biased. Like, I don't think of saying I like one brand more than the other, just because it kind of makes you, like, egotistical. I don't want to say, like, people that like brands, one brand over another, that they're egotistical. That's not true. But what I mean is just like, you shouldn't be like choosy. Like, we're so lucky to have the option of wearing what we want to on a day-to-day basis. Like, I change my outfit every day, at least like twice. And you don't realize like how blessed you are just to have that like choice in your life, because some people don't even get to. So to say that you have a favorite brand doesn't correlate with that, so. I don't know. If I were to pick a brand, I'd say maybe H&M. Not to be hipster or anything, but like, just because it's affordable and it's like decent clothes. Which is what I'm wearing right now. Sponsored. Moncrie asked, thank you Moncrie for asking that. She asked me, what's your biggest pet peeve? My biggest pet peeve is when I make plans and the other person or the other party, whatever, decides that they don't want to go with that plan. I'm trying to be nice about it, but it really takes me off when I take the time out of my day to plan something, and the other person doesn't say anything at all. Like, if you say, tell me like ahead of time, like even 10 minutes before it happens, like something came up, or has to do with your family, or something really important happening right now, totally understand. That's totally fine. I'm not gonna be upset. It's worse when they don't say anything at all, and that really upsets me. Who's your favorite celebrity crush? She also asked, is Megan Fox. I have a poster red pine, but I'm not gonna change the camera because it's sitting on like a, it's like on the desk right now, and if I touch it, it's gonna fall down. So trust me, I have like 5 posters like right in front of me. Also Amalek, he asked me on YouTube yesterday. I think it was YouTube. I'm not sure if it was YouTube or Twitter. He asked me on YouTube, who is your favorite superhero? I'm not really into superheroes. I'm more into villains, obviously. If I were to pick my favorite like supervillain, it's not because he doesn't have powers or anything. I like the Joker. And the reason why I say I like the Joker is because ever since I was a little kid, I was like watching the Joker films with like Jack Nicholson and also the TV show. But what really set me more off to like liking the Joker was Christopher Nolan, when he released The Dark Knight, and the way that he took on an approach of him being like sadistic and like totally like segregated from society to the point where he's like he just wants to see the world burn. And then that just opened my eyes to, like, wow, that is what the true meaning of the Joker is, to laugh at the face of everyone else and to say, you know what, like, screw it. And yeah, I think that's why I like the Joker, just because it's a different take on, like, he's like a satirical satire of satirical satire. He's a satire, basically, of society, of how much people care about things, and he just laughs at it. So that's why I find the Joker amusing. I think that those are all the questions so far. Only because I asked in a day. So thank you guys for your questions. If you guys want to give me any other questions, you guys know how to do it. Just ask me on my Twitter, my Tumblr, or YouTube, obviously, because you guys are watching. But thank you guys for the first part of these question videos. I'll be sure to do a lot more during the week. Yeah, so you guys know where to click to subscribe. You guys know where to click for yesterday's video. I know I do that a lot. I just find it more convenient. If you want to go see another one, just go here or whatever. So I'll annotate that and check out the links for where to ask me questions. And I'll see you guys tomorrow on Monday, which is many schools. So that means I'm going to be outside. I won't be at a school location for once. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.